shit. Yeah, that branch just smacked me in the face. I remember this freaking trail. This thing's gnarly. Okay, let's see. Alright. This where, this might come in handy. I see the line, it's right there, but if my back tire slides out, we're gonna go for a ride. It's not gonna be a fun one. Hell yeah. God damn. Props to anybody that could ride right up this. Need to get to a spot where I can charge this thing in second. So if it starts getting too slow, I can kick it down to first. Back there was just too steep, too rocky. I think from here I can get up, hopefully in one shot. I think right about there before I got stuck. It's an gnarly climb. Start. guessing the line would have been to the outside there. Shit. Damn, this thing's like hell. Huh. You know, I've done this trail once before, and it was a similar result and situation. It really kicked my ass, but that was a year ago, and a year's gone by. I've gotten better, I've had more seat time on the bike. I was for sure feeling like I could come out here and ride this today and conquer it, no problem, but man, this shit will humble you so fast, it's unbelievable. All right, let's keep going. Nice save. Hell of a trail.